Hide or show icons in Taskbar Corner Overflow menu in Windows 11. Let's get started. If you want to hide or show the icons in the Taskbar Corner Overflow, these options may help you. You can see currently showing OneDrive, but you can easily add more icons. Option 1. You see the arrow. Click on it and see more apps icons. To add, you can drag and drop to the taskbar. Like this, you can add the apps of your choice. If you don't want any app here on the taskbar, again, drag and drop to the same place from where you picked, like this. Option 2. In Option 2, you need to go to the settings. You can use the shortcut Windows key plus I to open the settings. Now go to the personalization. Scroll down to find the taskbar. Click here. You see the option Taskbar Corner Overflow. Click on it. And here you see the multiple apps with the on and off button. If you want to add any app, you need to click on the button to perform the settings. You can choose any app of your choice, and you can hide or show the icons on the taskbar. I hope you learned a little more about Windows 11. Thanks for watching.